In the Chelsea versus Crystal Palace game, should Thiago Silva have been sent off for denying an obvious goal-scoring opportunity? The answer is yes. Silva loses the ball, then handles it to prevent IU from dribbling towards the goal. The referee got this one wrong. He should have been sent off.